This one welcomes you to the trial of five claws. Rachin once said, a lock is a pebble to be tossed.
I have little time to waste.
Rachin would applaud you. What coins? You aren't the only one who honors Rachin. As you brought them to me, another retrieved the coins from your pocket and returned them to the chest.
Should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer, right?
Ah, you return from a land of grass and sweet rolls to one of snow and mead. How was your visit to Ralka? What did Tumira ask you to do? Retrieve the coins from the chest, or from the victor's purse? No, don't tell me. I'll ask her when she visits. The High Elves of Haven have the War Orphan Soldier.
Ifrei, the singer, the storyteller, who resides in the now.
Yeah.
Another on the War Orphan's yes. Some of those who walk the War Orphan's sojourn. I can assist you with that. Anything you can donate with. What grace. Stand up.
Should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer, right?
You return? Good. The Bretons of Alcaire Castle have a curious tradition called the Castle Charm Challenge. Long ago, after a terrible war... Here, everything in this performance kit will let you experience for yourself. Go to Alcaire.
Yeah.
Welcome to the old goat inn.
Wife hunt.
Woo! Yeah!
Should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer, right?
I hope you enjoyed it. Then you know it's a... Once, very briefly, the city of Ebonheart decreed dancing to the illegal. The Dark Elves promptly invented the Lava Foot. A dazzling pin such as this showed they were in friendly company. Now, it's a symbol of participation. Best to experience the Lava...
are.
I grew up in Narsis. I can't believe this stupid plague almost turned the place into a ghost town.
Friend, a moment of your time.
The Guild has need of you, comrade. Well,
thank you.
You have the smell of soot about you. Did you just return from... So you brought some... The Nords of Lower Yordrum celebrate by traveling to remote places. You are cute. The Nords of Lower Yordrum celebrate...